Alright. New Gear's Day. Got a brand spanking KT Dragonfly 2. I got a new friend. He's Hawaiian. And Dylan Bez. He's riding an Axis Board Proto. We're both on the 1180 Spitfire. 80 Pro Mast. Silly short rear. Silly short fuse. And we've had quite a tough paddle out today actually from Gulf Harbour, so it's low tide. I didn't really expect all the oysters. Let's see how we go. We're just going to Shakespeare. It's about a 3k run. Light wind. We were just discussing how good it would actually be to do Auckland to Waiheke on a day like today, but the wind's a touch too south. We'll get that out next time. But anyway, be good, and we'll see you on the water. feels good. The conditions are what they are, not amazing. I'm going to learn to ride this higher mast again. Just give myself a little bit more of a game zone, you know? See a little bit more height, which I actually have to take. Otherwise I'm going to lose efficiency. But why wouldn't I want a bigger playing field? So adding to the 3D zone, downwinding. Maiden Voyage of the KT, Dragonfly 2, 121, 8 foot two. Pretty one wide, pretty good. Talk about it more later. Pretty good. See you on the next one.